S-T-E to the V-E. That's silly. It's the Silly Steve Show. Okay. Yes. Way. Zombies. Is it Halloween yet? Vampires, zombies, ghosts, ghouls, witches, flying on broomsticks, over moonlit nights. Wait, how do I?
Hello?
Nope. Okay. I traded a baseball bat for a baseball bat. It's not a good. It's not a good trade. Back into the mall. Smoking weed behind the shop and mall. It's your call, the hippies raw. Let's get blitzing like Santa Claus. Helicopter arrival. Please reconnect controller. If I can't find batteries, it's gonna be the end of this episode. I don't know, my batteries seem to be working. Or are they just not working in this controller for some reason? Wow. Die. Scoop chance lost, get out of here. Oh yeah, there's a psychopath. Oh no! Whoops! Ah! Okay, that's what's going to end this. Let me out of here. Oh, that was a close call. I'm like...
Anyone there?
Stupid... Hello? Piece of shit game. Wait, what am I on now? Well, I need to get health anyway, so it doesn't matter. Does it? I've been playing this game right since I started. No wonder it's no fun. At least the controller's still working for now. Surprisingly. Yeah, so what do I do now? Back to it already. Okay, L. Scoop select. L. No, L. L? No, L just switches it through that. How do I... Oh. Was that it? Don't cut me off like that. It's rude. Anyways, here's what I was saying.
Oh, whoops.
Okay, now what's that thing? Set guide arrow. Wait, so I can just follow the guide arrow? Where to go? Is that right? Okay. So the guide arrow says for me to go this way. Excuse me, coming through. Is that where he's supposed to go? Wow. I won't be getting back alive anyways. Wow, load time. Oh.
It's on A-Rock, brother.
I was expecting to make it to a cutscene. Okay. Anyone? What the? What the hell's going on? Jeez. Wow. What a weird game. Wait, I gotta go back in the mall? Jeez. What was all that for then? Well, that was for the scoop chance or whatever? Good luck making it back. Another cutscene? Of course. Wow, this is so dark.
Your girlfriend sent me to find you.
Who? Jesse? Okay, we'll have to talk about this later. You know how to use that gun?
I've never fired at a person.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Well, the best solution would be to shoot the guy.
Come on.
But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging your bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Next time he reloads, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over.
Yeah. Ah! I don't want to get in here. I can't even see shit in this. The screen's too dark. Like, what am I even looking at? You know what I mean? Oh, there he is. I don't know what the hell's going on. Thank you.
Oh, that was great.
Oops, is that, that's not where it's supposed to go, is it? Am I dead yet? I don't get it. So if he's dead, cool. Might be next, I don't want to play this anymore. I'm still not dead. Brad! Okay, how do I end this? Well, I guess I can just go out here and get killed. How do I end this? I don't want to fucking play this anymore. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Decide, A decide. I'm trying to decide, select. Is it not letting me... Can you... It's not letting me select which... Save and return to title. Sure. What happens when I reload this now? I guess we'll find out. Loading. Will this make me start a new game? What, that's it? Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, what a waste. That's horrible. Well, no more of that game. Unless I start a new one. Which maybe I should now that I know how to play a bit better. Thanks for watching, everyone. Goodbye.